Hi Michael, it's a 2-1 win here at Capello today against Ross County. Can I get your thoughts on the result and performance, please?
Yep. Performance-wise, I thought we were decent at times at spells. The one thing I would say, there wasn't a lot of football because the pitches kind of obviously it's been a nice day, so it was kind of drying up. Performance-wise, I thought we'd done okay, but result-wise, we're absolutely delighted. It's a big 3 points for us this early in the season. It just kind of puts down a wee marker and shows teams that we're more than capable of competing in this league.
Obviously, Ross County are the pre-season title favourites. Take it that adds to that feeling.
No, definitely. As you can see, they've got an area of quality players, even on their bench as well, and had 2 or 3 missing. So, we're delighted, as I say, but this league's going to be nip and tuck. It's anybody can beat anybody, so we've just got to make this place, hard to come and try and take points off us.
What was the mindset going into the game against Ross County? Do you feel equal with them?
Well, listen, it's hard to say because usually I gauge it over maybe the first after you've played them, the first quarter or whatever, every team. But the manager this week has been really positive, saying, listen, we've got to take a game with them, and we had a game plan and we stuck to it, and as I say, we've won, so we're delighted.
You go 1-0 behind. What's your thoughts at that point? But you don't really get too long to dwell on that, actually, when I said it, because you've equalised within 2 minutes.
Well, that's it. We didn't really have, as you say, we didn't have much time to think about it. It's a sloppy goal, in all our parts. But to get the equaliser so soon, it just kind of takes all that away. And then obviously Bob McHugh gets a winner with a great finish, so overall we're delighted.
Can you talk me through your strike?
I remember Rory McEwen kind of breaking up the left hand side. And I knew I was inside, and to be fair, in training Rory usually gives me the passes, or even during earlier on in the game. So I was anticipating it. But as I say, the pitch was a wee bit dry, so it kind of got half stuck under my foot. And I've managed to just get a good connection to it, and luckily it's flew in.
Couple of people, as we're walking up to the interview, are congratulating you on the goal. You didn't seem to realise how good a strike it was.
Nah, to be fair, usually I like to kind of watch it back, and it's difficult when you're playing because it happens so quick and you're going to be celebrating and you're focusing on the game. So when I see it back, one thing I do know, Bob McHugh's finish was a great finish as well. It's a great wee flick on for Denny, and that's what we need, just everybody contributing. And I'm delighted for Bob as well because he puts in some amount of effort, and you can see right at the last minute he's back defending at the back post, so overall I'm delighted for everybody.
We've spoken to you a lot this season. It's 5 goals and 7 starts. It's been an incredible start on a personal level.
No, listen, as I said when I signed, when I first came back, I always feel that I can contribute, whether that's goals or assists. And I just think working with the manager and Darren and Hendo, it's just been a fresh start for me, and I'm really enjoying it, and I'm really looking forward to it. And the formation the manager's playing, it's kind of just gives me that wee half licence to go and get forward, and obviously I'm reaping rewards for it. So for a personal level, I'm delighted.
You must be feeling confident as well. We were talking at Partly yesterday. Obviously, it was privately. I wouldn't have mentioned it if you never. But you promised a goal. You said you felt you were going to score. You must be feeling confident then.
Well, as you say, I've scored 5 goals already this season. So, I've always believed in myself, But to get that confidence and hitting the strike and stuff like that. Sometimes, if you're not confident enough, you maybe not take it on, or you maybe look for the easy option, But this season, I've given me a fresh mind, and I just want to go and try and score as many goals as I can personally, and try and get as many points as I can for the team, because at the end of the day, it's we've got a good squad and everybody's needed, that's for sure.
You've had a good luck charm with your goals. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
That's my wee boy came down to the game today, with my brother. I think that's 4 or 5 games he's been in. Every time he's came, I've scored, so I think he thinks that I must score every week. But listen, I'm delighted. It's always nice when family come and watch, and as I say, most importantly, it was the 3 points for me today, so overall I'm delighted.
Excellent, Michael. Thank you very much for your time. Well done on your goal and the result.
Okay, thanks.